and put a mine right here. Whoa! Whoa, he was teleporting like mad. Damn, that McDonald's Wi-Fi connection. So the hunt continues. What's up everyone, Acidglow here. So we are back on Steam playing some Aliens vs. Predator. Gotta keep this game alive. And I died right away, that was really quick. I think he popped me in the face with a grenade or something. Anyway, so, we are still on Refinery, but we should be near the end of the match, so hopefully we can play on a different map next time, but for now I will try to finish this match. Where's that Praetorian? Oh, damn it. It's up there. Nope, it didn't come down. Okay, that's fine. So, I love Refinery. It's a really good map. Oh, there's an alien over here. Let me help you if I don't blast you. Sorry, I think I knocked you down. I think I did, but I saved you. So, you should be okay. So, let's check over here on this side. There's a Marine. There's two Marines. Let me blast him over here. Got one. There we go. It's good. You jump on this side. Yo, focus jumping is really good. Whoa, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Okay, let's try to go back in here. By myself here. Bam! Oh, his arm went flying. Awesome. 10 points. So, let's check over here. I'm a Predator, man. Predator. Oh, get this alien. That's a Praetorian, too. Whoa, damn, damn, damn. Ah, shit. That's okay. I left myself open there. That's fine. So, where are we going to respawn? Back over here, right where I died previously. That is fine. Okay, so let's check over here. Let me try to get the combi stick. Now, I just noticed this, but I remember the name for the spear. It also goes by the telescoping spear, which sounds kind of interesting, but that's one name I never used to describe the spear or the combi stick. Normally, I just call it like the spear. That's pretty much it. Whoa! But the thing with these games, or, you know, these topics like Alien and Predator, like, someone is always, like, uptight about, you know, the proper pronunciation or the right spelling or the right word to use for something like Xenomorph or Xenomorph or Yauchua or Yauchua or Uwachua or whatever you want to call it. Like, there's so many ways you can say it. To me, it's just like, you know, tomato, tomato. Same thing, pretty much. So, yeah, for the combi stick, I used to call it the spear, but then now I call it the combi stick just because I kind of like combi stick. Sounds pretty cool. But telescoping spear is something different, or telescoping combi stick is different, but yeah. And I died, that sucks. Okay. So, let's see, where are we going to respawn? I love this game. I love using the Predator, man. I love those double blades, too. It's really cool. I just wish we had access to those scimitar blades that they had in AVP. The Chopper Predator had them right before he got killed by the Grid Alien. Whoa, and I died again. He had those like massive underarm blades, which were really cool. I liked them, and I was hoping to see them in the movie, but it's like, you know, they put them on the actual costume, but they never got to use it. And I was like, wow, really? So yeah, that kind of sucks. But you actually did get to use something similar to that in Predator Concrete Jungle. Which I believe they called the Glive, which is pretty much the same. It's like an underarm blade weapon you actually can carry around with you, so it's not even attached to your arm, it's just actual weapon. But it has longer blades compared to the wrist blades, but yeah. I kind of miss Predator Concrete Jungle. And you know what, I would still do videos on it up to this day, but I don't have a 360 anymore, and at this point, I don't want to buy another platform. Like, for the longest time, for a couple of years, I did have a 360 and an Xbox One, and I also played on my laptop also for some other games, but the thing is now is I just don't really want to have so many platforms. I mean, if I was to get a 360, it would just be just so I can do some footage on Predator Concrete Jungle, because that's a really good game. And the thing is, that game got some, like, kind of mediocre reviews, but I thought it was really good. I really enjoyed the storyline in Predator Concrete Jungle, so, yeah. Would I play AVP 2010 if I got 360 again? Probably not, because I'm just so attached to the PC version. It's just superior in every single way. There's better balance, there's dedicated servers, there's joint session in progress. It's a lot better. I would not go back to console. I want to stay on PC. So, yeah. And on top of that, we have, like, mods, too, you can put on PC. So, you know, like, vision mods I've actually reviewed on some videos in the past, which are pretty cool. Whoa! Oh, I got him. There we go. So let me check over here. Whoa. Can I make it around the... God damn it. I was going to try and make it around the corner, but he still shot me in the back. Damn. Good stuff. So I was thinking about the storyline in Predator Concrete Jungle. I thought, you know, that would make a pretty good movie. I liked it. It's just really strange how the reviews for Predator Concrete Jungle back in, what, 2005 or whenever it came out? I don't know when. A long ass time ago. Like, whenever it came out, the reviews were kind of, like, you know, just kind of mixed. It wasn't, like, really good. It was kind of in between. But, yeah, to be honest, I really liked the storyline. And I'm not just saying that because I'm a Predator fan, but I thought the storyline was actually pretty good with a lot of characters. Of course, it took place back in, what, 1930? In the very beginning, then it took place in the future, which was pretty cool, and some stuff in between, so I liked it. So, anyways, I'm not too sure how the new Predator movie is going to do with its storyline and the supposed rumor about, you know, some mega huge Predator. You know, it's not really confirmed, but at this point, a lot of us are assuming it is true, but I'm kind of, like, on the ropes about that idea. You know, I'm willing to just give it a shot and see how it goes. If they pull it off, great. If it is true, it's something new, but we'll see how it turns out when it comes out next year. But for now, we have Alien Covenant to look forward to, which does look really good. Now, I really like the storyline in Prometheus, so I'm hoping Ridley Scott tells a really good story with Alien Covenant. The heck did he go? Let me toss a mine down here. Oh, we have two. Whoa! There's the freaking alien. Let me get down here. Let me get down. Is the cannon here? I can put a mine right here. Whoa! Whoa, he was teleporting like mad. Damn, that McDonald's Wi-Fi connection. So, there goes my mine. That's fine. Whoa! Oh, that's his mine. Oh, okay. I think that was Lord Predator. It kind of looked like it. So the mask I like to use in this game for multiplayer for the Predator would be, I like using Celtic, which is also known as Hunter, and I do like using Wolf as well, but I also like Spartan. Now I'm not too fond of the other skins, like the Dark one, the Claw one, and the other one that has like a missing top part of his helmet taken off, so you kind of see the top of his fleshy head. I forget the name of it. I'm also not too fond of the Lord one. You know, it's kind of different, but it's just not for me. Whoa, watch out. Alien on top of you. Watch out, watch out. And I fell all the way down to the basement from the top of the roof. Well, let me take down this freaking Marine. Whoa, and someone's got a mine right there. Okay, there's a Pred in there, so maybe he's kind of defending those two entrances. So yeah, I got into the PC version back in 2016. So about a year ago. So... I never had the game on PC before, up until last year. So, whoa, there's a Marine over here. Let me get this guy, and I fell down, and he killed himself with a grenade. Nice job. So, yeah, I don't have access to the Serpent Hunter, and even if I had a pre-order code, I don't think it would work, because I said before, some people have told me that it does not work now. They kind of expired, so I don't know. Let me just recharge my energy source here. Alright, here we go. Let's move on down the road. Let's hunt some more prey. You know, I need to rip out someone's spine, like this guy right here. And I can't grab him, and I died. I don't know what happened there. I couldn't grab him. That sucks. Get him, dude, get him! Anyone over here? Oh, there's one shooting from the little entrance right here. Let me grab him in the back, stab him in the neck, and then rip out his spine. Yeah! You got a nice spine, buddy. Awesome. Oh, there's a cockroach here. Whoa, I'm getting shot in the back. And I'm dead. I fell on my face. Alright, good. Good stuff. I love this game. I love it. Okay, so let me see here. The weird thing is, like, I can play this game for a long time. It's just I don't have that kind of time to play it as often as I'd like to. Like back in 2010, I used to play it on 360 a lot, but now on PC, I kind of don't really play it that much, so yeah, it's here and there. So let me get this guy, he's to the right side. Did he die by the mine? Nope, he didn't. We finish him off. Whoa! Wow, that was a close one. He had a grenade too. Let me put a mine down here because that is where the grenade spawned for the pulse rifle, so if someone comes, actually no. Out, 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 out. I'm gonna try to trick you. I'm gonna get you to come out. Hopefully you'll go for the grenades over there that spawn in the corner. Okay, so let's go this way. Let's check in the back room. Anyone over here? Anyone? Oh, someone went over my mine. Oh, cockroaches. We got two cockroaches, one on the top and one on the bottom. Let me grab this disc. The smart disc. Oh, there's a marine over here. Oh, what the? Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay, so let's check over on this side. Anyone over here? Where the heck is everyone? There's a one cockroach. There's two cockroaches. Oh, damn. I got stuck. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, damn. Too late. Oh, crap. I died instantly. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's check over here. Nope, that weapon is not there. The mines are gone. What about the... Yes, shoulder cannon is available. Let me try to get this dude in the corner here. Bam! Whoa, 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 whoa. Got you! Yeah, blasted, man. Awesome. So let's go down over here. Anyone? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I saved you! I saved you! I'm gonna bust him up for you, dude. Yeah, I killed a Praetorian. Okay, so that is the end of that match. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up because I have a lot of fun playing this game. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.